And resuming the video, part three. Switching pins. Now I'll switch. I just wanted to get those tips in because sometimes using the brush was a little harder than I'd like to admit. It's hard to get some of those really small angles in. gonna get it as close as I can here. Because I still have to do the panel borders a little later. Usually my way is I like to fill in a bunch of panels and then eventually do the panel borders a little later. Thank you. And I'm going to stop it right here to pick up it at a later part.